the grand final.
And let's take a look at some of the action. Cotoggio copping one. And they were dished out too.
Drives it down there towards the half forward line. It's too long for Dunham. Easy mark there by McCoy.
Here it goes. Whack. That caused a report. And as you can see, something else as well.
In the thick of things, McKay again.
I tell you what, there must have been 4,000 punches thrown there by one Carlton player.
And Bruce Dillon nearly lost his head there. He's got it.
I think it could be the other way around.
Well, he got somebody anyway.
Now you watch this. Now, I don't know whether it's Carlton will be reported.
Well, could have been Dillon doing.
Well, it could be another bloke coming in now. This fellow here, look at this.
Well, the umpire did take Carlton's number.
It's still on again here now. They're still having a go. Good one, but there's Armstrong going.
Renee Kink got reported for striking.
It'll go back to
David McCullum.
Another bit of a
dust. Hello, if you don't mind.
Free kick to Carlton. And the free kick will go to Collins. There's in the back against. There's the play on there, but it's still
on. There's one the umpire didn't
see. Well, it taps it over beautifully to Collins, and Collins is clear. Oh, he's got one in the face. They've got a free kick. The big fella certainly scoots around for his side.